be losing his faith or her faith in the system. Like, you
Yes.
know, it's easy to become a cynic, you know, because you see, you know,
Yes.
things, how things are working out, you know, in the world, you know, their corporate scandals, you know, so many unethical practices. And,
Yes.
you know, what we have to, you know, how can we develop a perspective where we don't, you know, when we start losing our faith in life and in the system, you know, how can we
Okay,
stay
that's a
resilient
really good one.
or not to be a cynic? Like, you know,
Okay,
let me put this differently.
so one thing that really helped me personally a lot is define your values. What is important to you? And so there's things like maybe you value honesty a lot. And maybe you value close relationships a lot. Like there's things that you value that are not necessarily true for everybody. If you get screwed over by your employer, then you can still live congruent with your own values, and that is going to make you feel so much better. If somebody steals from you, and I'm not the Bible, I'm not the Quran, I am just saying, when somebody steals from you, but not stealing is one of your values, you know, like stick to your own whatever you have, and you live by that, you are going to feel so much better than when you start stealing yourself, because that is not you. And I believe that we all have values and we all have good in ourselves. And when we stick to that, we are going to be much happier. In the end, it doesn't matter what, like, our careers are, like the number of the friends that we have, the grandeur of our houses, it doesn't matter unless we are happy. So what we want is to be happy. How are you going to be happy? That is when you have defined your values and you live according to them. Because in the end of the day, you are going to have to live with yourself. And what I started with,
Absolutely,
it doesn't matter what others
absolutely.
do until you decide that it matters to you. You have your own set of values, you have your own set of behaviors, and you live like that, and you're fine.
So what you